I'm gonna tell y'all a story about a boll weevil. In case some of y'all don't already know, you see, a boll is an insect. He mostly found where the cotton grow. And where it come from, nobody know. So now this is the way the story go. The farmer said to the boll weevil, "Hey, since I see you on the scrap, boy, you look at me here. Yeah. My whole doing family here are looking right home. I've got to have a home. I've got to have a home. I've got to have a home." The boy said to the farmer, said, "We ain't gonna do you much harm, but call me and my family. We've got to have a home. That old boy was a bad man, wasn't it? Got to have a home. Well, all right. Got to have a home." The boy was part of the lightning bolt. "Hey, I'd like to make a trade with you. Because you see, if I was a lightning bolt, I would search the whole country through, searching for a home. Then I would have a home. I would have a home. I would have a home." The boy said to the farmer, "Hey," said, "you better sell that old machine. Because when I get through with your cotton, you can't even buy gasoline. Gonna take me home. I've got to have a home. Yeah, got to have a home. I've got to have a home." The boy said to the farmer, "Hey," said, "I would like to wish you well. Farm looked at the boy and raised his head. Yeah. I wish you was in. Looking for home. Yes, you would have a home. Real hot home. You would have a home. Well, all right, then you would have a home. Yes, you would have a home. And you would have a home."